Create tag from selection. To associate the content in the document to the tag in the table, we're going to use the create tag from selection option. So in this case, I'm going to select the tag and I'm going to do make sure it turns like blue or gray. So it really is just a left click on the tag, so it highlights it in the tags tree. So right now for the first table row, I have selected the TD tag. I'm going to come over to the document and I'm going to select the word major. Once I've selected the text, I'm going to come back to the tags tree. It is turned a little bit gray, and I'm going to come and right click on the same tag. And from the menu, I'm going to choose create tag from selection. This then moves the content and creates a little content box. There's an icon with a little cardboard box and the word major. So this is telling me as the TD tag is for the major. And if I select that, there is a purple highlight that goes around the content. Now, if that purple highlight does not exist, you can do a right click and make sure highlight content in the menu is checked. Because if you uncheck it, the highlight goes away. And so we're going to right click and check highlight content. And there is a purple box around the word major when I put my cursor on the TD tag. By selecting the H3, highlighting the header text, and coming back to the H3 and doing a right click, create tag from selection. And now as we arrow through our table or our document, we are going from our heading 2 to our heading 3 to the table itself, which is then having all the information in the table.